second place we need an offer beyond her class is one that she's just a little bit green. She needs a little bit more time to develop. She's one that definitely gets out on the move and can get out and take a good athletic stride. You gotta like that from a structural standpoint. She's got lots of extension through her front end. She's real straight through her shoulder. Once again, I'd like to see more shape through her rib. I'd like to see more dimension to that mid lower rib. That would add a lot to her. With that said, we're going to go ahead and go with the female from the older class as your reserve.